Hello guys, good morning. So, kumusta naman tayong lahat? Happy Happy New Year. It's already 2022 na naman. So, kumusta naman ang ating mga Google AdSense diyan, ang mga ating pin diyan, nag-arrive na ba? So, kung hindi pa, huwag kang mag-alala dahil gagawin natin 'yan ng paraan at easy-easy 'yan. Okay. So, huwag kang mag-alala. Just wait. Just be patient, okay? Just be patient ba yan? Okay, basta yun na yun. Basta, maghintay ka lang hanggang ma-receive mo yung pin mo. Okay. So, ito ang gagawin natin. Paano nga ba mag-pin troubleshooter? Siyempre, di ba nag-send na sa'yo si AdSense ng unang pin? So, hindi mo siya na-receive. After 3 weeks, kailangan mo siyang, kailangan mong mag-request. Okay? So, start ka dyan 1 request. Pag hindi pa rin, so, kailangan kasi every month meron tayong request dyan pag hindi natin nare-receive yung pin natin. So, kung hindi pa rin, request tayo ulit after 3 weeks. Okay? So, second. At wala pa rin, request tayo ulit ng pangatlo. Okay? After 3 weeks. Na, huwag nating hintay ng 1 month kasi baka lalo tayong matagalan. So, request tayo, right? And then, pag nakapag-request na tayo ng pangatlong pin, syempre mag-a-appear naman doon pag nag-troubleshooter ka na, na naka-4 pins ka na. So, pwede ka na mag-troubleshoot. Okay, let's go! Let's do it! At kung nanonood ka sa aking channel, ayan, hindi ka nagkamali dahil nandito na ang tamang step para nakapag-troubleshoot. Okay? So, let's do it! Keep on watching! So first, mag-login tayo sa ating Google AdSense account. So kinakabahan ako guys kasi basta kinakabahan ako. So nandito nga, verify your billing address. So, nung January 3 lang ako nag-request ulit. So, itry ko lang. It should take 2 to 4 weeks to arrive. Verify your address by entering the PIN we sent you. So, dahil wala pa at ayoko nang umabot ng kung isang buwan to, itry ko mag-troubleshooter. Click yung 3 dots doon and then press help. So, mapupunta tayo dito. Scroll down lang. Ayan, and then i-click natin ang pin troubleshooter. Yes. Press continue. Have you received your physical pin mailer? No. I have not received my PIN kasi dahil wala pa, di ba? So, continue natin. Contact support team. Upon checking your account, it looks like you have already requested 4 PINs. In this situation, our specialist team would be able to help you further with the PIN verification. Please contact them directly through this contact form. So, i-click natin doon contact dito. Personal identification, PIN number, name.
So, i-fill up natin guys yung name natin dyan. Tapos, yung email, diretso na yan, pupunta dyan, malalagay. And then, yung ating AdSense Publisher ID, pwede natin i-copy-paste or i-manual. Ayan. So, paki-double check lang lahat dyan ng numbers or letters, para hindi tayo magkamali. Huwag basta-basta pindot, ha? Ayan. And then, enter na natin ang ating file. So, itong file natin. Okay. Gamitin ko yung passport ko, guys. So, ayan na siya.
So, click submit natin. Okay. Ay, pinakabahan ako. Sana ma-approve na siya. Okay. So, the form has been submitted to AdSense Support. We'll try to get back to you within 24 hours and blah, blah, blah. There. So, ayun na guys. Maghintay lang ako ng 24 hours. So, ayan na. I-check natin ang ating email. Tada! Nandiyan na. At the same day po, at saka siguro mga the same ano lang din, the same time. After ko lang nag-request. So, andiyan na siya. Nag-email na kagad. At nandiyan na ang nakalagay. Pakibasa na lang. So, naka-indicate dyan na okay na. Verified na ang inyong Google AdSense. Ayan na. Verified na ang iyong, ayan, billing. Ayan. So, and then, let's check. Ayan, tadaan! So, completed na siya. So, ganyan lang kadali. Okay, guys? Ganyan lang kadali. And then, that's all for today. So, good luck sa ating mga YouTube channel dyan. Okay, continue, continue. Push, push, push lang yan. Kaya yan. Acha. Okay. I am June, saying bye-bye!